piece first. Go on, after what the composer says. I see allegro con spirito. What does this mean?
Fast spirit.
Spirito means with spirit. What is allegro? It doesn't mean fast at all. Presto means fast in Italian. Allegro in Italian doesn't mean fast at all. Very good. Joyful, energetic, full of energy. Yeah, basically. But allegro con energico would be energized allegro. But this one is a joyful with spirit.
Okay.
Now, joyful with spirit, a Polish dance. Now, you have to imagine some Polish folks, heavy guys, and, you know, women dressed in lots of clothes, trying to dance. Do you think they're graceful?
No.
Not at all.
No?
No. Not like Chinese dance, but which I've seen, not like that.
I know.
They're not graceful. So guys are moving like this, okay? So it's kind of a one, and then the rest of it is like, you know, a move, but not gracefully. The guys will be jumping the feet, making a lot of noise. So cool, I love the accents, everything is cool, but everything sense should sound. Not just yam-ba-da, yam-ba-da, yam, right? Every note is important in such a dance. So try taking, that's a good indication. What is 54? It's almost a second. So in your mind, try thinking, 1001, 1002, 1003, that's your bar, right? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, so actually the tempo you play, it's pretty cool. If you can play that fast. But the style of it should be. String with your pinky. Straight upper half. Try. Try full circle. Better. Full circle. That's nice. Just repeat that over and over until you get used to it. Don't rush. One slower. Ting, pop, pop, pop. Look. Pop, 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 pop. Same spot. You're supposed to hit the string in the same spot of the bow. Very good. Stop. And again. And don't leave that part of the bow. Good. Again, that's better. Now, bigger circle. Much better. One more time. I mean, do you really want to do this? Here? Here? Oh. That feels easy, doesn't it? Yeah, better, right? It feels easier there. Mm. It's less work. So when you go... section from here. So we fix the whole thing. Whoops! That chord. Where is the accent? Where is the accent? No. Where do you see the accent? Wait, before you go on. On the lower G. How unusual is that, yeah? Normally, if the composer wanted, I assume, he would put an accent on the top note. So you'll be playing... Like you're playing this, look. string like this, it's gonna crush. So, get out. Not enough volume.
Try it.
three. Still too low.
Still too...
Yes! Now vibrate. Go on. Pam! She's got to change that ASAP. Fifth position. The thumb is here. Watch what is at home. Not here. Not that. But like this. The thumb is here, under the valley. You see? Not here. That's different position. Look. One. Three. Four. Five. And the rest. Yeah? After the fifth, there is no thumb. There's just one hand. But when you get to the fifth position, remember where your thumb is. That's your clue. If you get there, you'll be able to vibrate. And then you're not gonna sound like a chicken on the A, yeah? You're gonna sound like Marilyn, so. You can make a crescendo, right? Try again. If I hit my thumb here, I'm in the fifth position. That's basically what I rely on. For this, that's why these two positions are so easy to find. Because you rely on the memory. And then you play and enjoy yourself. Come on. Fix that. It has to be beautiful. So you hear this? What's going on? She has no idea where she's going. She's... It's not that. Here, not here. Right? Look again. in tune. You see? So it's the memory of where the hand is supposed to be, not where is the finger going. You need to know that. That's very important to practice this daily. And then maybe... One to five and one to three. Can you track this out every day? At least for the next 2 weeks, yeah? So then you go like this. And there's no missed note, not a single note. Okay, let's go on now to this section. Yum, pam, da-da-ding, from Despacito, mezzo forte. Understand what espressivo means. Okay. What does it mean?
Espressivo.
Yes, and in what way? What does it mean in music? Most of the time when they ask you to be expressive, what do you have to pay attention to? And? Violent bow or calm bow?
Calm.
Very calm. So if you want to be expressive, you better... Beautiful bow, very calm. Try playing from here, from Arira for Espresso.
Do
no.